This fall, I'm really looking forward to teaching a first-year seminar, Technology and Society, Good, Bad, and Other. We will be investigating the interplay between technology, computing, and information technology, and how it's permeated our lives completely. This class is innovative because we're going to take a very broad approach to computing and information technology. So we're going to look at not just the underlying technology, but the social factors such as culture, economic, and political, to really understand how they affect and are affected by current issues like anti-racism and the spread of COVID-19. It's really a good lens to investigate these topics that are so important for our times. What I hope students learn in this class is a new perspective on technology. A major takeaway is that technology is designed, and it can be designed to encourage good impacts and outcomes. As a first-year seminar, this class is a great introduction to Barnard. We're going to bring students together to talk and think critically. I'm really excited to have the opportunity to personally welcome them to their Barnard educational experience.